Hi everyone. In last video, we have learned about the types of natural resources. Let us now know about renewable resources in detail. Solar energy. Solar energy is the energy obtained from the sun. Sun is the main source of heat and light to the earth. We get light and heat from the sun. You know that plants prepare their food using solar energy. You will learn more about solar energy in the unit Amazing Energy. Air and water are also natural resources. You will learn about these in the next units. Now we'll learn about soil. We walk on soil. We live on soil. Soil is also a renewable resources like water. Soil is necessary for the growth of plants. You already know that plants get water and salts required to prepare their food from soil. You will know more in detail about soil in higher classes. The outermost rocky layer of the earth is known as crust. Soil is the thin top layer of the crust containing minerals and organic substances. It takes nearly 500 to 1500 years for the formation of about 3 cm of soil. Soil is formed by the weathering of rocks by flowing water, blowing wind and other organisms. Counter forming. What is counter forming? Forming according to the shape of land to prevent soil erosion is called counter forming. Now we learn about forests. Forests are the natural habitat of wild animals and birds. They provide the necessary food to the animals and many useful materials to man. Observe these pictures, children. Forests are also one of the natural resources. They provide fruits, flowers, medicinal plants, wood, etc. Forests are the shelters for tribals. Forests prevent soil erosion. The trees give out oxygen and increase the quantity in the atmosphere. Such useful and valuable forests are being destroyed for various human activities like urbanization, industrialization, construction of dams, etc. We must not forget that destruction of forests is destruction of life.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.com.